Don't worry, it's never too late. Turning something just a little bit different for your friends or family on the lathe can make a great last minute gift project. Not only that, but it serves as a great excuse to get in the workshop and have just a little bit of fun this holiday season. Now, I have a bit of a tradition of making my mum little bud vases, which is great because they're really quick to make. And whilst this one didn't go exactly according to plan, as you'll see in the coming video, I still had a lot of fun making it, which is really the whole point. Right, so I've remained silent up until now, but this is about the point where things take a turn for the worse. As you can tell, I'm being pretty brave by bringing black dye into the mix, but I thought it would look really good as a really harsh contrast against the yellow. Now, whilst I was being really careful around the rim of the vase, I got a bit carried away when colouring the inside and decided to pour it down the neck. Unfortunately, I didn't end up getting the moment on camera, but it ended up dripping down the vase. And it dawned on me pretty quickly that it was going to be very difficult to undo this, so I decided to embrace it. And the best thing you can do with any mistake is make it look like you did it on purpose. Now, despite my better judgement, I decided to use some sanding sealer over the black dye, which of course smudged it. And again, I had no choice but to embrace it, and it actually ended up fitting within the overall theme of the vase. So in the words of Bob Ross, there are no mistakes, just happy little accidents. So it didn't go exactly according to plan, and it ended up being even more abstract than I'd originally intended. But that said, I think it still looks pretty good. Obviously, it's not everyone's cup of tea, but I quite like it still, and I'm going to give it to my mum, and I'm sure she will too. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. I hope this video has at least inspired you to go out in the workshop and have some fun yourself. I want to wish you all the very best for the coming Christmas, and I will see you all in the new year. Take care for now. Bye-bye.